Happy 4th of July, everybody. So today I'm gonna go to one of my friend's house for a little pool party. But before that, I'm gonna get some shots up so that I won't lose my touch. So, see you soon. So for 4th of July, I really don't have like a tradition that I do because I really don't like fireworks. I don't like the loud noises. I don't know. I used to live in Anaheim with my dad and my grandma, and so there would always be fireworks right outside my window. And I just didn't like it. It was too loud, so we'll see what we do today. Usually at Pepperdine, they have fireworks out at alumni, so you can watch that. So we might go there, and yeah. She's really trying to get it all over to eat by pretending she's eating it.
Yeah!
So the story behind Oliver is he was only 40 bucks, so we split the price, and so I paid 20, she paid 20, and now he's here. He was from a friend of a friend's, so yeah. There's Hunter. We're walking to the gym right now, and we'll see you there. We have half of the Malibunch here with us today, shooting. Hunter, Kammi, me.
You hate to see it. We been new, sis. Man, there's a lot of hoes on the court today. She's mad. To be honest, I don't either. I really don't.
I'm a shooter now. Come on now.
I can't even roast you because you low-key been making your shots. Alright, I'm gonna just turn the camera this way.
Yeah, and you can.
Also, guys, I haven't played basketball in a year, and she plays basketball every day. stupid thing again. Hunter, let's just play each other. Was mine really a travel? The girl that plays basketball every day.
The losers will now play against each other. For what? Second place? Third place? One sesh with Hunter, the post move series. Let's teach us. Teach us that move, Hunter. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Ball.
Get the ball.
Goes into you, right?
Right into you. All right.
Boom.
Boom.
Fake.
Got it.
Fake. Come around.
Counter.
And then.
What you want to say to them?
Weak.
Weak.
That don't run and only sets picks and gets buckets, take 214, taking ankles. Call me.
So we just got done shooting, getting back to the room, gonna take some showers and get on with our day. So just got done showering and this is my little outfit for today with the little ears. I got these last year from Forever 21. The shirt and the short. This shirt has a little USA symbol on the back. I can't, let me see if I can show you. NASA, yeah, and yeah, and there's Kimmy.
I have no red, white, or blue, actually, just this.
But yeah, this is little thing. I'm gonna go to her friend's house and have a little swim there, a little barbecue. Stopping at Target, as you can see right there, to get a little sparklers, a little cute thing. So for the first time ever, Target didn't have anything that we wanted. So we're going to Ralph's.
And Ralph's the lines now. Were
ridiculous. Ugh. But on the bright side, guys, Stranger Things is out today. Oh my gosh. So we're gonna go and probably watch that tonight. Maybe just binge the whole thing. We'll see. So this girl's house that we're going to is literally huge. Like, you need a passcode and we don't know.
Invalid entry.
Because there are so many more people than I thought that would be here, and I don't want to vlog in front of them. They would probably think I'm so weird, so I'm probably not gonna vlog that much, probably take some pictures, but I'm changing into my bathing suit right now, so I'll see you guys soon. So this is the bathing suit I have on today, just a nice little cute Target brand one. Very nice, very festive, I would say. Right now, we're gonna go and try these little confetti poppers. We're not sure how it's gonna work, so Kim's gonna be our test runner. But yeah, we're gonna try it out on the street right here. So,
hopefully,
we'll see.
We don't die.
I want to live.
You're
making me do it first, so I die first.
I like just turned 23. Like, I want to live for like a year.
Yes, happy birthday to Gigi. Her tag is right there. Give her a follow.
Oh.
And yeah, so you'll be seeing this. I'm so scared it's going to be loud. Okay, go ahead. Oh my god, that's loud.
Barely anything came out.
That's lame. Wait, is there anything left?
No.
Did I do it wrong?
And wait, where do you hold it? Like this?
Yeah.
Okay, go on.
Like that?
Two, three.
Wow. How was it?
It was amazing. Life-changing, honestly.
We walked all the way down the street.
just to do that right there.
It was worth it.
It was worth it. It was so worth it.
Clean. You see how pretty it is?
So pretty.
So pretty.
So we got some food to go and little, because the food was so good. Like chicken, fish, rice, this bread. Oh my gosh, this bread. Like, this is my cheat day. Yeah, this is my cheat day today. Definitely. Every day is a cheat day, I guess. But we're gonna go see fireworks now at a park. But yeah, and Gigi, if you're watching this, happy birthday. It's the Jordan year, so happy. And she's not coming to fireworks with us today because she has a test to study for tomorrow morning. So I hope you get an A on that. And I hope you pass because biology and O-Chem are terrible. Never had it, but I mean, I've heard it's hard, so good luck to you on that. And yeah, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Made it back to Pepperdine. The fireworks were amazing. I am still kind of scared of them. They're so loud. I don't understand why they have to be that loud, but they were beautiful. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.